We return to Keiichi Mabara planning murders. Yes, that's what I was thinking of. The Onigafuchi Swamp. It's where we were suspecting that people were demoned away, quote-unquote, too. And don't they say things like the bottom of the swamp is a portal to the demon world? The abyss of the demon. That's fair. Right. Why? Be funny, yeah. That's the word I'd use to describe it. Because they're not going to find that, Keiichi. Right. How do you do that? Thank you. Do you even have a shovel? Moving on. We don't want that. Okay, things are a little more stable. Oh shit, it is. Actually doing it part, yeah, that's kind of important here. Is it your body trying to tell you that this is a bad idea? Okay, good. Hey, good party. Where's the whiskey? Oop. Party's over. Yeah, we all saw that. You're right. Doesn't excuse the fact that there was nothing we could do, but... in the end, we couldn't do anything. Was it our place to do anything? Those are the kind of the questions that we're always going to end up asking ourselves in a situation like that. those are the questions that you'll never really have an answer to in that situation. Because we're gonna go murder someone. I mean, you really have the perfect excuse in this situation, right? Because, hey, when I got close to her and patted her on the head, that kind of triggered her and set her off. Maybe it's best if I'm not around her, right? Girl time. Yeah. That works. Better than vague excuses. I think I lied. Satoshi? Ah. Okay. Wait, does that mean that Satoshi did the same thing? I can't remember if I ever mentioned the theory that was brewing in my head about how, how we're kind of going down the same path that Satoshi did before he disappeared. A little stunned. Yeah. Oh. Oh, see, I didn't know if we were gonna address that, but yes, I had a feeling. you wouldn't think it'd be hard for the almighty Sonozaki family to get pay off some drugged up guy to confess. Naturally. Yeah, again. You think it wouldn't be hard for Somazaki to find a psycho? And what happened to him? Yeah, like friends would do. I'm very drunk. Oh. Just... Of course I'm not sad as shit. It rhymes with birder Hadoko's grunkle. Good night, Neon. But if that all, that also means... I think that answer's clear now. Ooh. We'll be right back with more Higurashi. It's tip time. Today's tip is to the division in charge of the housewife bludgeoning murder case. July XX, the 57th year of Showa. Detective Division 1, Okinomiya Police. Section Manager Takasugi. XX Prefectural Narcotics Enforcement Headquarters. From Shishibone Branch Officer XXXX. About concealed case number X, I hereby report that part of the concealed case, Okinomiya Police File Number X, the housewife bludgeoning murder in Hinamizawa, appeared in the statement of the case we are handling. During the interrogation of a suspect who was arrested for the possession of narcotics, he suggested involvement in the above case. The statement included information which only the culprit could know. For this reason, we are obliged to hand out the statement, copied teal. If the statement sounds reliable, it's highly possible that XXXX is the culprit of the aforementioned case. In addition, the officer who interrogated the suspect contacted the Okinomiya Police Department for inquiry. But the officer of the Okinomiya Police who handled the other concealed case, ordered by the Prefectural Police on July 1st, 57th year of Showa, misunderstood the information. He failed to explain the existence of the case properly. The interrogation did not hold the statement in importance. He failed to match the information of the case and we left it untouched until today. We apologize. Officer of the Okinomiya Police Department. I have to add that suspect XXXX died in our detention room on XXXX. Does that mean anything, the fact that he died? Certainly reeks of suspicion. Sunday. Gravedigger. That oddly fitting, considering what we're going to be doing. All kinds of fun stuff, but we're not going. Tie my shoes really fucking tight. You just watch. That's part of me that's always gonna bug me about Keiichi. Yeah, he cares. Yeah, he's naive, but don't get on them for not doing anything. We're a bug. It's a bug eat bug world, I guess. Alright. Do it. But I'm not superstitious, though. Good. Finally digging. Unless they, I don't know, start combing the woods if someone reports him missing. Not like you can just go back and start saying, hey, he probably just left like he did back then, the pansy. Totally not suspicious. I totally didn't murder him. Did you? Well, yeah. Not me. chosen ones. Huh. Followed your parents' orders? Studying? And going to cram school? What do you mean by following your parents' orders? I don't get that. I don't know, that just feels like an odd way of wording things. I followed orders, did more than they expected me to do. Doing school stuff? Studying, doing homework? I'm not a sissy, I'm a man! A man! Bonk. And at the time, we thought Satoshi was a coward because we didn't actually understand a damn thing, but... yeah, I could see that. I don't know how ordinary those days will be, but... nothing wrong at all. Of course not. Again, it might be wishful thinking to think that everything will go back to normal afterwards, but we'll see. I'm sure Satoshi thought the same thing, right?